Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Deuteronomy chapter 8, verse 18. Remember the Lord your God. He is the one who gives you power to be successful. In every area of life, you will enjoy good success in Jesus' name. You are blessed. I serve a God who is powerful. Hallelujah. I serve a God who is mighty. This God is a good God. Hallelujah. You can call him a miracle. I serve a God who is powerful. Hallelujah. I serve a God who is mighty. This God is a good.
I will seek to you.